mucus barrier might be destroyed or it might be eroded, giving way to pathogenic bacteria to invade the barrier, and that could potentially lead to intestinal diseases. We have a gut microbiota that is evolved to feed on the fibers that we eat, but it has also evolved to feed on the host-secreted mucus layer. So there has to be a balance between both of these activities. Fibers, chemically, they are different, and the bacteria have different genes that are responsible for secretion of enzymes that target each of these fibers. So we need, on one side, different types of fibers, and on the other side, we need different types of bacteria so that they can work together. Eat more fruits and vegetables. For the moment, we do not really know what are the essential set of fibers that are necessary to maintain a good health. So until we find it out, perhaps the best way is to keep on eating more natural fibers. Whole grains are also very good for the microbiota because they have a variety of different polysaccharides, fibers that feed a healthy microbiota.